It's 100 day of school.
Paleontologist is a person that studies fossils and microscopes. Small tails on them so I could have it creative and
there's 100 things in this bag.
Cubano. Él es cubano.
And the V would be a part by itself, and then the M was part.
I liked it. But the thing is, I can't draw a wolf. She did that wolf, so I can't.
I'm missing it all.
Whoa. In the next class, we had to create an alien. We had to create an alien. I created an alien, and
this is
a tag
because
I wanted
to make
it.
It's
super fun to play with.
I played the tuba, which is kind of huge, as you can see, and you have to gain some muscle for it because it's heavy. And I like playing the tuba because you can really hit low notes.
One vein leads to the brain. Okay, so the reason it doesn't grow in one vein is since food is your blood work literally boils.
Turn around, touch the ground, jump back up and boogie on down.
While he was a kid, he used to like doing track moves at the front.
Good morning, Coffinville. I'm Kendall with a few words of wisdom. Earning freedom is important to most young people.
Hey, my name is Emma.
And I'm Savannah.
And we are in advanced art. We have the most wonderful teacher, Miss Pop, and she gives us the most creative and fun assignments.
Every Monday, she gives us a new assignment, and we have Friday to finish.
Weight that I added to the front or the fin.
This goes for someone.
Classroom teachers, I want to say thank you to you for the hard work that you do in your classrooms each and every day with our children and for going above and beyond all of you.
Thank you.
And I know, I know.